questions equal people.
Quick, eat people.
I have no clue.
Like, wait, hold on, okay, wait, can we pause real quick?
Quality Enhancement Program.
Mississippi College, a place of faith, family, and future. An institution full of history and prestige. A college that encourages only the highest academic standards in order to push for great achievement among its students. It is because of these academic standards that Mississippi College adopts certain policies and programs to encourage success among its students. One such program is the Quality Enhancement Program, or the QEP. But what is the QEP? What is its purpose? How does it affect MC students, and are students and faculty even aware of its effects? We decided to find out.
Okay. Are you familiar with the term QEP?
No.
The Quality Enhancement Plan at MC?
No.
You can tell me right now, what do each of you think that QEP stands for?
Quality Enhancement Program.
Good.
Quality Enhancement Program.
How do you feel about attending a university that implements the QEP?
Well, I think it's a good thing because it enhances the quality of Mississippi College.
Are you on Senate?
I was last year.
So is that how you're familiar with the QEP?
That and Dr. Pratt, them always talk about in chapel.
So you do feel that the QEP enhances the quality of education at Mississippi College?
I guess I don't really know anything about it.
Okay, thank you very much. Can you tell me about the Quality Enhancement Program at Mississippi College?
No.
Okay, have you ever heard of the QEP?
Never.
Okay. If you had to guess right now, what would you say that QEP stood for?
Improving the quality of our campus.
Do you know what the QEP stands for?
Yes.
What is that?
Quality Enhancement Program.
And do you know what the Quality Enhancement Program will bring to Mississippi College?
It's supposed to be about research, and if you'll give me just a second, I can tell you exactly.
Oh, please.
Let's see. I have it right here. It is right here. Research, engaged, enhanced, empowered, focuses on instilling information literacy skills to our students through embedded or integrated assignments within the normal coursework of the core curriculum in all majors. Information literacy skills will also be addressed in freshman experience and other core curricular activities.
So Liz, what do you think the QEP stands for?
The Quality Enhancement Program.
Wow, how did you hear about that?
I've just heard different people talking about it around campus and stuff like that.
What do you think that means for Mississippi College?
Well, I mean, I think it's a good thing and a bad thing. Like, I think it will definitely give MC a positive outlook and it'll be good for the school. But just to make the students have to write more research papers and stuff like that is kind of
quality. Quality something program?
Yeah, it's the Quality Enhancement Program.
Okay.
Can you tell me what that is in relation to Mississippi College?
I think it would be like a way to improve the campus and life, and just like suggestions to improve life on campus.
Okay, yeah, that's good.
Cam, do you know what QEP stands for?
Quality Enhancement Program.
And what is the QEP going to do for Mississippi College?
The QEP is going to give us a direction to focus on, a big project that will help make the school better, or specifically with the library. I think it's going to help students get the resources they need and learn about the accessibility, and hopefully help them to write better papers and do better research and just overall enhance all their education.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.